Nice ship. A reward from your cowardly master for killing Lord Grethan's son?
I can neither confirm nor deny those rumors.
So that's the party line, eh? A true Sith proudly claims his murders, so I will surely stake claim to my murder of you.
Plan on boring me to death.
You have guts? I'll give you that. I am Lord Grethan's top assassin. He sends me to eliminate those he wants to suffer the most. I'm here to kill you, friend, for murdering the son of my master.
Time to shut you up.
These are the last words you will ever hear.
I am 2VR8, that totem droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
So, I get a starship and a servant too. Not bad at all.
I am relieved, pleased that you find me agreeable. I will never disappoint you, master. I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor, a versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
Stop selling me this ship. And stay out of my way.
I promise to limit all future conversation to essential information. Premature deactivation is not one of my directives. I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
Apprentice, I trust you find your starship satisfactory?
I'll let you know after I've taken it for a spin.
You are about to get that chance. There is much to be done. My interests must be protected, and my enemies destroyed. Noman Carr's efforts to expose my spies and prove his Padawan's power to the Jedi Council must meet with systemic failure. You will exhaust yourself in this charge.
Danger only makes things more fun.
The information we siphoned from that Republic agent will be our map. We know my spy on Na Shaddaa was being surveilled. We know where this Padawan was discovered, where she trained, and that the Jedi have sent someone to investigate my spy on Balmora. The Padawan will have to be hunted down and destroyed, but first you must secure my network by silencing my spies on Balmora and Na Shaddaa.
Why not simply recall your spies?
A disappearance would look suspicious and serve to confirm the Padawan's accusations. My spies must die. My contacts on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa will detail what must be done. Your tasks are paramount, apprentice. Bring cruelty. Bring rage. Bring death.
So, hey, I've been thinking. Make you know, as a sign of thanks for my hard work on Korriban. Not that I don't enjoy the perpetual fear of electrocution.
You've earned it, Vet. It is not freedom, though.
Well, now I feel stupid for not asking sooner. Don't worry. I'll try not to give you reason to slap that thing back on.
There will be no gadgets for future punishment, just the lightsaber.
Oh, that's a relief, I guess. No collar then. So what happens now?
You will remain with me and help achieve my goals.
Fantastic. Glad you could open up. We'll have to talk again sometime. You know, I was a slave when I was a little girl. Before I got free. Sort of full circle, I guess.
Many of your people are born into slavery. Is that what happened to you?
Near enough. My mother and sister and I were grabbed when I was little. I don't remember much of it. We worked the mines on Ryloth. Then they separated us. I got sold to a Rodian, then a Hutt. Then some sort of weird three-eyed thing.
All of this while you were still a child?
Yeah, I was 7 or 8 by the time I landed with Three Eyes. Anyway, I guess you know you've moved around too much when a Sith ship starts to feel like home.
You're here whether you like it or not. You may as well learn to like it.
That's about what I figured.
Flight Commander Pyrule, my lord. If you possess a ship, I could certainly use... The Republic grows bolder. Their attack squadrons ambush Imperial targets and disappear into open space. We're struggling to compete.
Why would the Republic risk war over these space skirmishes?
Open warfare's just around the corner. They're likely probing us for weaknesses, readying for battle. I've scrambled the Cast 23rd and Dreadwing, but it's not enough. We're forming an exclusive response squadron, the Empire's Fury. With a Sith of your power leading the squadron, we'd crush the Republic in record time.
Now you'll see what a Sith is capable of.
Excellent, my lord. Your call sign will be Tempest. Uploading mission data to your ship now. You'll work alone, while the rest of the squadron assists throughout the galaxy. Strike with fury. Strike for the Empire.